guys gonna play? It's 9:20, and on the website it says 7:45.
It's 9:20.
All right, so we roll it, yeah. And the internet is getting that awkwardness. I love that. Sweet. Checking this out. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Virtuosity Music, and Alec, you're the man. He's the man.
Yeah.
We have a cameo of the previous man behind the curtain, Brent Wahlberg, who will be playing a tune on this later. We're doing a mix of fun stuff. Some originals, some standards, some arrangements of standards, some video game music. It's going to be good. All right, let's party. The first tune is a new tune by Henry Godfrey, our drummer. And Henry actually finished this song this morning, and that's that, like, jazz composer life right there. And yeah, let's do it. It's called Flashback.
Thank you.
marry Godfrey soon. Brand new flashback. Finished this morning. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Right. Thanks for being here, guys. So I guess I should introduce the band, right? So we have Mark Zaleski on saxophone. Caio Afuie on guitar. The illustrious James Hazelwood Dale. And Henry Godfrey on drums. So the only direction I gave them was to bring a tune. So we all brought a tune or two. So, yeah. That's all. You've read it up.
Not all of us.
All of us, Mark. All of us. All right, so the next tune is from Mario Kart 8.
This is a tune by...
Tsuko Osaka.
Thank you.
And it's called Sunshine Airport. All right, James brought this one in.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Maestro.
Two, one, two, three, four.
You still can
we find out that? Yeah.
Discovering them and how well they work is a skill.
Sweet. I need water.
Sweet. Caio, you want to talk about it now?
Sure. This is a tune that I didn't exactly write. It's kind of like a recomposition of. And I kind of just like really messed it up. And now we're gonna play it.
Simple as that.
Doesn't have to be more complicated.
Ripped it open.
Yeah, exactly. I got the intro.
You're the man. Thank you.
So we got a couple of tunes of mine coming up. They're both new.
Woo.
As Mark can tell you, I write a tune like once every 7 years. So we'll see how this goes. This one doesn't have a name. So how about you guys all think of a name based on what it sounds like and pitch it to me after. And I'll pick the best one. Faith in Humanity too.
Somewhere everything
is. What'd you say? Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh,
time,
man.
Was money.
If time was money, this would be money. Alright. Do you wanna like screw around up front and then kinda land on that like serene style with an eye as long?
Thank you.
successful playing in that tune. Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Cool. So I'll be taking your homework assignments after we're done.
Name that tune. I don't know what it's called, so you guys have to name it.
Your students do their assignments?
Yours don't.
Where do you find them? Much excitement, and James needed a break.
He did.
I distract him too much while we play, so he had to step away for a quick second just to regain his focus.
focus on your breath.
Well, it's not a joke, but I'll tell a story. The very first gig that I played after lockdown was here. With this band, like a year and a half ago.
Wow.
Yes. More. Is that? No, a
year
and a half is like when we.
Summer of 2020.
Yeah,
that's a while ago. That would be 3 years ago in a second.
Oh my god.
Like right now, actually.
Yeah.
Damn.
Wow.
So here's it. This is it.
Full circle, yeah. And like to that effect, shout out to Virtuosity Music. And Brett Wahlberg, who's probably on the can, I don't know where he is. If it weren't for them, like there are a lot of jazz musicians and just musicians of all sorts that wouldn't have had a place to play with people. So, you know, during the height of the pandemic, the only gig I had was here, which is great. Once a month we played here and it was awesome. Kept it going. So thank you, Virtuosity.
Woo!
Thank you, Alec. And thank you, Alec, for having us tonight.
Let me make sure that it's a good one, that I'm not misleading you. Okay, it's pretty good.
Close enough. Okay, so this is another. Buy me dinner first, James. all right, so this next tune is another new one. This one I just finished recently. This one does have a name. It's called The Misty Shores. And it's the first time I play it live, so I hope you enjoy it. And I'm also playing a fantastic Virtuosity Music instrument right now.
Woo!
This is a Ramponi and Kazati. Is this the two voices, right? I think it is, yeah. It's a fantastic horn. So shout out to them. All right. And he didn't even pay me to say that.
It's an ad for the story.
Yeah, right. The only part they post on the internet is the ad. All right.
Thank you.
So let's get Brett Wahlberg up here.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
Something was like, yeah, it starts with a number. I'm just losing my mind. It's like, backwards, is that A flat?
Thank you.
Always great to have wonderful players like these guys to play with. So Mark Zaleski on alto saxophone. And Soprano, I believe, coming up. Caio Afuie on guitar.
Yeah.
James Hazelwood Dale. I almost called you Hazelwood Bass on Dale.
Oh, nice.
James Hazelwood Bass on Dale. Yeah. And Henry Godfrey on and I'm Jon Bean. Thank you, guys. And thank you all for being here. We're gonna close it out with a Joe Henderson tune called Inner Urge.
Oh yeah.
Exactly.
It's going
the
down.
Death inner urge.
Yeah. All right, Mark. You got this.
Ready? One, two, one, two.
Thank you.
Zaleski on sax,
saxophone, Kyle Thune on guitar, James Hazelwood bass on Dale, and Henry Godfrey on drums. Thank you all very much. My name is Jon Bean. Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.